told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Maybe later, Gordon. Can't you see I'm busy?
Please call. Observe. Please report to...
Morning, champ.
Hello. Good heavens!
What the hell?
No toilet paper. Oh, thank heavens! I'm in dire need of some toilet paper.
Welcome to the HEV Mark IV protected system for use in hazardous environment conditions. I am back. Reactive alpha activated. Atmospheric contaminant sensors activated. Vital sign monitoring activated. Automatic medical systems engaged. Defensive weapon protection system activated. Mission level monitoring activated. Communication interface online. At a very safe location.
For that hazard suit. All the vaults are out. I can't reach anyone in the facility. You need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here. There's no telling what kind of danger is. My God, what have we done?
Fascinating. Would you look at that?
We can't afford to waste time. You'll need me for the retinal scanner.
It's definitely safe.
The rest of the science team will help you along the way. And for God's sake, keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
Go far, man.
Oof.
Control team, two. Sector C, immediately.
Minor lacerations detected.
Game gets for not giving that crowbar.
Man, am I glad to see you. What the hell are these things, man? And why are they wearing science team uniforms? Okay, I'll cover you. More of those things! One down and... hell if I know how to live. Jesus, this place is in bad shape.
Power 15%.
Time's over.
I think I just got the most.
Medical
detected. Bring it on.
Bar. Now I'm actually more agreement. Sort of this animation trade. Why does select the slot make you select the slot instead of actually select the weapon? That's really stupid.
Yeah.
82%. Observations.
I can't believe I just walked into a barn. I knew they were in this game and I just almost walked into a screen. Looks like there might be some
people. Minor fracture detected. Minor lacerations detected.
Was that G-Man up there? I think it was. I'm missing.
Oh, thank God. Listen, I know where you can find some more weaponry. There's a security office not far from here. Take me with you, and I'll unlock the door.
With my brains and your brawn, we'll make an excellent team.
You better not get killed. I'm relying on you, random NPC, to bring me some more ammo, so don't die.
This all went to rack and ruin rather quickly, don't you think?
Oh, safe haven. Oh, well, at any rate. I've had my fill of excitement today. You're welcome to stay if you want.
Well, do you have any... idea what to do next? The military cleanup is just a paranoid rumor, isn't it?
I think it's my revenge for getting hit by one. Probably waste a grenade, but I don't care. It was funny.
Gordon, is that you? Is it safe? Run along, Freeman. I have some sordid business to attend to.
Where are the barnacles storing all these, like, random bones? It's just, there's barely no space in there. This model's like maybe small compared to the skeleton side.
Thank you.
I really hate this constant loading. Like, I get this is Source Engine, but fix it, please.
Power 30%. Power 45%.
Insight probably shouldn't kill all the barnacles, but it's probably okay. I'm sure I'll find more ammo. Hopefully.
Gordon. If I had known it was you, I would have let you in. Everybody's heading for the surface, but I think they're crazy. If we stay put, someone is bound to come and rescue us. Right? Shouldn't we try to capture a specimen?
Hey man, if you want to go capture one, be my guest, but I ain't touching it.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
85%.
Hey! One of these little buggers latched onto my buddy's head. We gotta get that thing off before... Hey! Good news! Help! Hey! What the hell? Oh. Thanks. I owe you one. Here, let me get this open. I got some supplies in the back. If you want, go take a look-see. See what you can carry. Yeah, we might live longer if we work together. Can't get any worse than this. Or can it? Let me get out of your way there. Don't let him get near you! Oh, oh. Give him hell, Doc! Oh, these things give me the heebie-jeebies. Reload, Doc. Crew has died. Let me get out of your way, Doc.
Will we ever make it out of here?
You're heading out there? By yourself? May God have mercy on your soul. I'm staying here. I don't want to chance missing the evacuation team.
Here, let me get out of your way. Let me get out of your way here. I heard screams up ahead.
Damn, these things are everywhere. Oh, these things give me the heebie-jeebies.
Let me get out of your way here. Happy trails, you poor bastard.
Oh shit. Not good.
I got you!
Yeah.
Take her! It's not my time!
Don't worry, he's human. If you're trying to escape, I'm coming with you.
I'm not so sure we should go to the surface. What if the world finds out what we're doing down here?
Suit yourself, Clifford. All right, which way out of here?
I have no interest in following you
to
your death.
This looks like a safe place.
I'm going to wait for more Commodious Rescue Squad.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Well played, sir. Well played. Oh, pardon me.
I just overheard a secure access transmission. Soldiers have arrived. They're coming to rescue us. Of course, I have my doubts that we'll live long enough to greet them.
Oh!
Hey, what are you still doing down here? Get topside! I hear troops are coming in to save us.